Okay, we're back. I turned down the game audio because I realized it was pretty fucking loud. Get
If she's got Alex,
the fuck out of
finally
my
be
face,
over.
dude. What are you doing? Let's
Keep your head down.
boost.
Hold it together.
Oh shit. Fuck you, dude.
It's the yard.
Alright, that's a one way, definitely. Oh shit! Oh, okay, well, that was a one way. Didn't even realize that. Okay, we can't even turn that way. Can't turn that way either. Can we go this way? Yes, we can. We're gonna be driving in circles. Fuck it, we're just gonna go this way. It doesn't even matter at this point. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. It is not this hard to drive a car in real life. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know why the game audio is so fucking loud in this game. I don't think it was that loud in the first few parts, but maybe it was, and I just didn't realize it. But I realized when I was just looking at the footage from the last part that in the intro cutscene, when I was talking, like, you could barely hear what I was saying or understand what I was saying because the fucking cutscene audio was so goddamn loud. Wait, isn't this where I fucking, came with, Yasmin after that fucking mission? Where we, killed the cop and then rescued her from the police station? Totally is.
Oi, Hammond. You're not doing too bad for Collins, boy. Now hand over the fucking cash.
Don't insult my intelligence. Where's Charlie? Where's my boy? He didn't say anything about handing the cash over to you. You want the cash, you produce my boy now.
So much attitude. What do I do to deserve this?
I don't know, Jake. Seems like no one appreciates a good guy these days.
Have we finished with the comedy routine?
Yeah, we have. Now hand over the fucking money.
Catch, dickhead. You got your fucking money. Now finally, hand over my boy.
You didn't seriously think Uncle Charlie would play ball, did ya?
No, I didn't. Be too much to expect any honour from the Joltons. Honour amongst thieves, maybe. Maggots, never.
What did he say? What the fuck is his stench? What the fuck?
Wow. Damn, they shot at the cat? What a bunch of bastards. I think we're gonna have to kill some of them right now. Which I'm not mad about, because these guys fucking suck.
Where is he?
Oi, let's spread out. He's got no chance.
I could easily just
Jake's
fucking
got lads all over the shop.
Kill all of them right now.
Hammond! Hammond!
That's one.
How you feel?
Okay, that's the end of that. Jesus, could you not? Wasn't he carrying a fucking shotgun? I could really use that right now. But I guess fuck me, right?
We're coming for you, Alan.
Oh shit. Excuse me, guy. If only doing that could actually heal real bullet wounds. Okay, it doesn't look like anybody's over there. Oh, shit!
Found this one.
Nice. Yeah, while that's doing that, I'm just gonna heal up. Whew. Thank God that guy has shitty fucking aim. I'm not gonna hit him like this. Okay, it doesn't seem like anybody's over there.
Come on, Bethnal, what you got?
That is not your average bear. Can I get the ammo that this guy was holding? I don't even think I can get up there. Let me just recover my health before I try and fight that guy again.
Have some of that, Bethnal boy.
Okay, out of ammo. I think there was a gun back here. Hell yeah.
How you feeling now?
Oof. Getting fucking lit up. Jesus Christ. They should totally fucking redo this game, because I think if they did it right, with good controls, good combat, good driving mechanics, it could really be an awesome game. But they just kind of made it way too clunky. How many times do I gotta shoot this fucking guy? That's a big ass fucking explosion, I tell you what. And I think there's only like 4 guns in this game. I mean, there's a couple of melee weapons, but there's really not much in the way of weapons. You have obviously the pistols, the shotgun, the AK, those MP5s, and I think that's really it. Okay.
Have some of that.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you, Hammond, and then I'm gonna kill your kid. Nice and slowly.
It's fucked up. No wonder you were in jail. Okay, nobody in here, it looks like. This is also like the bare minimum of options. Like, you can't invert the camera aiming system. You can't, shit. You can't really, like, adjust the sound settings at all.
Come out, wherever you are.
It's him! It's Hammond!
Ah, he killed the spark!
Ah, fuck.
The soft sour wanker! I'll have him! He's fucking dead meat!
Jake, leave him, for Christ's sake! Charlie's got plans for
him. Charlie, he's mine!
If you top him!
No, he's mine. I'm sending him to someone else.
That don't sound too good, I tell you what. It sounds bad, in fact. Surprised they didn't just kill him on the spot.
Oh, you've been a bad boy. You betrayed my trust, Mark. There's one thing I can't stand. It's a man who don't keep his word. Isn't it right, Yasmin? Didn't quite manage it, did you, darling? I think you're losing your touch or got your mind on other things, maybe.
Get on with it, Jolson. You've always been a drama queen. Why don't you just clipped us?
Yeah, Charlie. The suspense is killing me.
Really, children? There's nothing that would give me more pleasure. However, I've got bigger fish to fry. You see, everyone in this town, including my imbecile nephew, thinks I've gone soft. Become a right soft toucher, a regular pushover. I've got the baboons all over North London running guns doing crack. The fucking locals with their smack in Chinatown. The fucking Colin boys' nonces mussing on the skin trade. All in my manor. My fucking manor! Mine for 20 glorious years. They think they can eat away at me like cancer, piece by piece. And I sit on my fat ass, twiddling my thumbs. Well, they're wrong, ain't they?
That's right, Charlie.
I've had them jumping through hoops. It's been a fucking bloodbath. It's all down to you, my son. Well, now I've got all them cockroaches down to a manageable level, I'm gonna throw them a bone. A little ray of hope from soft old Uncle Charlie. Unfortunately, my son, it's gonna be you. Mark, the prodigal return, the bad boy that's burned up half of London. Eyebrows, you the river, and the bomb. Good. We're all set for a little meeting then.
So what with a fucking bomb?
We're sorted, lads. Now to extend some invitations.
Why?
This is Charlie Jolson. I'd like to speak to Mr. Lee.
Charlie Jolson, one Lee.
I have a second hole, one of them. Charlie Jolson.
Oh, you've been having a spot of trouble with the blacks and those wangers from Soho. Well, in the spirit of racial cooperation, I'm going to give you the boy that's been causing you all this strife.
Fucking bastard, Jolson.
Yeah, he's Mark Hammond. You know the fella. One of Collins' old boys.
Who? Mark Hammond? Right.
I'm sure you'll be interested in having a word with him.
Mark Hammond? You bet your fucking balls I would.
That's the fucking spirit. We'll sort out a cushy little meeting point, and I'll get back to you in the hour. We'll give him a proper little send-off. Just remember, this is an exclusive fucking engagement. You get one guest only. I don't want any of your heavies.
What about this secret shit, Charlie?
The boys are bringing down the party. I want their Marky and his new bit of crumpet to miss this one. It's gonna be a blast. Come on, let's go and lay the table.
Oh, rats.
Truly fucked. I've committed every crime known to man to get my boy back. And I'll find out I was just a pawn in that mad maniac scheme. Those fucking tribe boys are really gonna enjoy feeding me to the fish.
You did better than most. Looks like everyone underestimated you. It's me who's messed this up. I'm supposed to be good at this, remember? Instead, I've been caught like a rat in Charlie's trap.
Yeah, well, at least you tried. At least I had one other person on my side. I just wish I had a little more time to spend with Alex before. I've been banged up for nearly all his life, and when I finally get out, this shit happens.
I saw your kid.
You did? How was he? Was he okay?
He was okay. He'd been crying, but apart from that, he was all right. He must look like his mum, because he doesn't look much like you. I only saw him for a second anyway, before all of Charlie's high-tech shit came crashing down around me.
You did better than I did. I didn't even get close. That fat slag will probably blow up half of London, and I'll take the rap for that as well.
Oh, you're breaking my heart. Are you two just going to sit there feeling sorry for yourselves, or do you want to stop that little Hitler?
I know you. You're that copper from the prison van bust.
He's filth, Mark. Frank Carter of the Flying Squad.
That's right. And only fucking choice you've got right now if you don't want to end up wasting away in the nick.
Yeah? Well, why is a Bill want to help me? You can make a name for yourself just by turning me in.
I know what he's up to, Hammond. I heard the whole thing. I need you alive to ruin his plan. You're no good to me dead. Besides, you won't last a night in the cells of this town. Not after Snowhill.
Don't trust him, Mark. He's filth.
Look, as it is, I'm a dead man. And so is my boy. You give it to me straight, Carter. What do you want?
I'll take that as an agreement for now. But now you're working for me, you do what I tell you.
Don't fucking do it. Everybody knows he's just obsessed with Nick and the Jolsons.
You get me out of here. You let me and her get my kit to safety. And I'll do whatever you want. Whatever it takes, Carter. You in?
I'll help you, but don't trust him. He's no better than Charlie.
That's good enough for me. Right, I'm gonna blast this door. When I do, I'll hell break loose upstairs. I'll try and cover you from up the hall. Take this shooter and try and get out. Remember, the kid's still at Charlie's gap, but you better hurry. Call me on this number when you've got him. I'll cut Jake off. Remember, Hammond, you owe me. You owe me your life.
Get one thing straight, Carter. I want Jolson as much as you do, but we get my boy to safety first, all right?
Okay, Hammond. Now stand back. I'm going to blast this door.
Oop, time to go. Yeah, so that's Frank Carter, I guess otherwise known as DC Carter. And that's who we play as in the second half of this game. Oh, I guess Yasmin gets the gun first.
I'll get the gun. You follow me.
Yeah, she totally got the gun
He's
first.
He's dead. Get his gun.
I did. Don't you see I'm holding two of them?
Don't let me down, Hammond. We're in this together, remember?
I think his section is easier because you're a cop, and obviously you don't have to worry about the cops being on you. I don't really remember if the gangs come after you, because that would be pretty bold for them to just be chasing after a fucking cop. I mean, they very well may. I don't know.
Hey, Bethnal.
Huh. But I think his sections are also more stealth heavy. Can't say I really remember though. Oh, nope, not going this way. Wow, sick miss, guy.
I'll take care of these creeps. You get the car.
Wow, the fucking the stock scream.
You guys were always shit.
Look, yes, just get in the car, will ya?
Yeah, could you hurry the fuck up? Back in this tank of a car. Running into the fucking street, man. Like half the people in London have a fucking death wish. Please run over me. I need the insurance money. Ah, shit. Fucking cop. Alright, good. He's not coming after me. Okay, I think this is a time mission, so I think I need to haul ass. Motherfuckers are just fucking stopped in the middle of the road for no reason. Okay, alright. Alright, there's really no reason for you to do that. Okay. Fuck me. A cop just straight up rear-ended that fucking car. Cops on me again. Can't even go down there either. Fucking Christ. Everything's a goddamn one way in London, apparently. Two pedestrians took the hit for me there. Oh. Oof. Alright, this guy just wants to drive fucking 3 miles an hour. That's cool. Alright, yeah, I guess we're back here.
We've got to lose the filth, Hammond. They're tailing us.
They've seen me.
Hey, man, if they want to come over and get the fucking...
Where would they be holding Alex?
Get the monos. I'm all about it. Oh, wait, actually, I think we have to, like, go down here. Yeah. Fuck 'em.
Go ahead. Careful, Mark. There's
laser beams. How do I find them?
Pressure pads on the floor. Turn them on and off.
Okay. I completely forgot about this fucking shit. Excuse me. I think if I walk through them, like, poison gas gets released.
Hey, what happened? Oi!
Nigga, Jesus Christ!
Bless me! Just keep calling back, don't you?
Okay. That was close.
You shot Doug.
Later, boys. Much later.
Definitely need some health now.
What are you fucking doing?
What does it look like I'm doing, you dumbass? I'm fucking healing, man. I'm not like you. I'm not fucking invincible. I was just thinking that my mom would have got a kick out of the scene from earlier when the guy goes, rotted. She's Jamaican.
Too late, darling.
And would have thought I'm that in. That was probably hilarious that they had a game that would say something like that. Oh shit. Was I actually hitting him? I don't even know.
Fucking mutt.
Just get a little bit of health back here. Ooh, alright, can't go back that way.
Mark, I'm blocked. I can't get in. Find it, Mark. You can't do this alone.
How about I'm trying. This one? Okay, this one I need to, like, roll under in time. Sugoi! Gotcha.
Get your gas mask on!
Wow.
Unlucky, eh? What's all this stuff?
Charlie's got a thing about hunting.
Alright, well, we ain't going that way. Fuck.
I'm trapped again!
Okay. This is, like, very specific. What the fuck? Alright, got that one. I can't even know. I don't even know. I don't know. Okay. I don't know how I triggered the poison gas, but apparently I did somehow, so that's fucking neato. And I guarantee I have to do that whole section all over again. Yup. Fuck me.
The best way in is through the basement.
At least they gave me the shotgun still.
Okay, but hurry. I've got to get to Alex.
Go ahead. Careful, Mark, there's...
laser beams.
It was a very profound pause.
Pressure pads on the floor, turn them on and off.
Yes, but you just keep going back, don't you?
Alright, I think I'm out of ammo.
You shot Dave.
I did shoot Dave, and I'll shoot you too. Fucking bitch.
Bethnal is so slow. What are you fucking doing? I thought you were supposed to be a pro.
Man, bitch, fucking take it easy.
That's right. This time, you're going down.
I wonder if they like roll through. Yo, oh my god, what the fuck? I don't even have to ask the question, because I somehow got pushed forward. Ugh, son of a bitch. That was ridiculous. Okay, round three.
Follow me, but be careful. This place has got amazing security.
Yeah, I've seen.
What kind of security? Laser beams. How do I find them?
Pressure pads on the floor, turn them on and off.
Who the fuck are you?
Nice.
How are you feeling now?
Bethnal is so slow.
They ain't fast. Alright, let's get that fucking shotgun.
Look who it is!
The way that they handle ammo here is pretty shitty. Like, I couldn't just pick up that fucking ammo out of that shotgun? That's kind of whack. Yo,
I thought you were supposed to be a pro.
Take it easy. Oh my god.
I can't get through. There must be a pressure pad somewhere.
Okay, now back to this fucking shit.
You have to replace it in the other room.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I feel like if I try to fucking swing out of there, I'm gonna fucking set the thing off. Alright, I think this was what I was supposed to do. Yeah, seems like it. Whew! Nice.
Oof,
that was close. Oh, the Yankees actually won. Wow. I can't believe it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jesus, fuck. Whew, alright, we got that. Okay. Alright, definitely can't go that way. I think she's capping people a little bit. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh god. Okay. All right. I guess that you can do that. What are you doing? Didn't even know you could roll sideways. I guess he could. Cool to know.
Fucking muppet.
Looked like she was aiming down. Is there somebody fucking below us? Maybe, I don't know. Still more, huh? God, I hope this is the end. I couldn't even fucking see that. Can I just actually survive this? Maybe I can. Wow, you actually totally can. Okay, good to know. The soldier didn't survive. That motherfucker clearly died. Oof, alright. Okay. Oh my god, why? Yeah, I didn't even realize it was that close.
You're wasting your time, Hammond.
Okay, alright, let's not fucking trigger the gas again. My god. Whew. That was really amazing that I was able to still survive even though I triggered the lasers. I'm pretty surprised.
They shot me, Mark!
Okay. Keep moving, guy. I don't even know where you're aiming at. Alright, I guess we're here. Kid has moxie.
Ah! Fuck!
Hmm.
What are we going to do now, Mark?
I know what we're going to do. We're going to call the filth. Car.
Hammond, I'm at the depot. Jake's just about to leave. He's got half the Bethnal Green with him. I need some backup.
I don't give a shit. Charlie's just took off with Alex. You get the flying squad. I've got to get my boy.
I'm off the squad, Hammond. I'm suspended. My boss, the bastard you executed, he belonged to Charlie. Unless I get the Jolsons, I've got no way of clearing my name.
So what, copper? Don't tell me your troubles. Every cop, every villain in London wants me dead. And I've got to get my boy.
You agreed, Hammond. It's you and me now. We're going up against them.
You don't know him anything, Mark.
Listen, Hammond. Jake must be heading for the meeting. Charlie intends to sort out all the loose ends.
Yeah? So where's he going?
There's some old cargo ship called Sol Vita at St. Saviour's Dock. He's going to take care of everyone.
Are you winding me up? What's he going there for?
What do you think? They're taking your kid there. Charlie was going to deliver you to all the other gangs. He's out to finish it. Charlie's going to blow the whole thing sky high, Hammond, so you better get there.
Shut it, copper. I'll keep my word. We're on our way, all right?
Right, go for the kid. I'll go for Jake and the detonator.
All right, I guess, yeah, now it's on to, I think, the final chapter for Mark's section. But I just realized that there were a couple of the lines that I got reminded of. I guess I'll talk about it in the next part. As always, it's been real and it's been nice. In other words, it's been real nice. I'll see you next time.